funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Why would you bring a tank to space? lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. Well, a lot of people know that.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Dead, this attack could be some kind of bargaining chip. That's the power of the Brotherhood Bond, Guardian. Kind of reminds me of Mean Zavala. But less yelling, of course.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core. I think the brothers know we're here. They're finished.
I mostly keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights, but I guess it's nice to keep the system from exploding too.
I suspect you'd choose that one. That really is fascinating. Well chosen.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Becks now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Thank you.
The Black Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never cease until their birthplace is restored, and we must keep it here until we can understand its origins.
Slayer of Oryx, then?
Yeah.
Oh. Now that should be interesting.
Good. You're here. Perfect.
Tell me about the I believe you're looking for this. Hey, you stay alert out there.